called this lying around legs, so there's really no reason not to do this. This is what I do when I'm on the couch lying around. It's like old school kind of stuff. So you're gonna come sideways. You can be lifted or you can be down. You can take one leg up, top leg up, that is. Flex the feet, push the bottom leg down. Keep this bottom rib cage off the ground. You can support here if you need to. It's not about going really big here, it's about controlling it up. Don't stop yet. She said, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my baby. And my mom, I'm sorry. Yes. 4, 3, 2, hold it up, point your toe, little circle. Reverse it. You're gonna keep this leg up. You're gonna keep this leg up right here. We're gonna tap it front. Tap and back. Front and back. Again. 3, 2, and 1. Hold it back, bend the leg. You're gonna point the toe back. And back, and back, and back. Like you're poking the wall behind you. Don't stop. Don't stop.
reverse it. For four, three, two, we're gonna go forward and back. So you tap front, you tap back. Keep that center strong. Don't let the spine flop all over the place. Don't let the hips move all over the place. Keep everything steady. Bottom foot pushing down. Don't stop. Four more. You got this. For four, three, two. Take that leg back. Poke it back. Let's go. Last four, last three, last two, last one.
Bring that leg around. Prop it up. Bottom leg, we lift. Lift. Lift the ribs away from the floor. Push it down. Push this foot down. You should still feel this hip working, this top hip. Try not to rest in the shoulder. Move away from the ground. Again. Almost there, almost there. This is it. Last eight. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Beautiful. Bring it around. All right, so. Actually, I'll stay sideways. We'll stay this way. I'm going to take one leg. You lift. Bring it down. Do a little turn out here. Yes. Pull that belly back to lift leg up. So we're not exactly lying around here. We're sitting, but we're pretty close to lying down. The leg that's down can push down to lift the other leg up more. Two more. Yes. One more, lie in. Perfect. Slide the feet in. Bend the elbows. It's like a frog. So I'm going to turn so you can see. This is your finish. Yes, yes, yes. Come on, come on. And done. That's it. 10 minutes, lying around legs.